my father was an entrepreneur and he always worked from home, and he was a hard worker. He was very, very hard worker. When he passed, he was still working. Like, I literally had to say, "Dad, it's time for you to move on to the next stage in life. You need to calm down. You need to chill. Let's just enjoy these last couple of days." But the biggest piece of advice that my father ever gave me is a very simple one. It's not like it's an unknown one, but as an entrepreneur, focus on multiple streams of income. Because if you're focusing on one thing, so with laws of attraction, manifesting, if you want multiple things, that's fine. Focus on them and create multiple streams of income while you're doing so. Because if you're working on one stream of income or one success in life, it may not work. As an entrepreneur, we have so many more failures than we do successes. And if you're working on one thing, and you have three failures in a row, a lot of people are gonna give up. So that was the biggest piece of advice that I ever received, was multiple streams of income as you are on your journey through life.